You're going to spend your whole life hanging around.
I'm sure you have other things to do.
Greetings.
Hey, you're a novice, right?
For the time being, yes.
And that's about to change.
Soon. I'm on my last test. Once I have the plants for Master Abrax, I'll be a mage.
What sort of test are you doing?
I'm supposed to get him some plants. Here, from the forest.
Who is Master Abrax?
A master up at the monastery. Very clever. His test is the last one I have to pass. Mind you, at least you always know where to find him.
Where?
In his laboratory. He hardly ever leaves it. To be honest, I think he's a little strange in the head.
Need any help?
No, I need to do this by myself. Thanks for the offer, though.
I'm sure you have things to deal with.
Hello there. Are you on your way to the monastery?
Maybe. What are you doing here?
Collecting plants. But I need some help. Something's gone wrong.
You need a hand collecting those plants?
Well, I'm not really meant to get help. It's Master Abrax's test, and he really wouldn't approve. But it's not the plants I need help with. Craban was helping me, although don't let on I told you. And now Craban's disappeared.
There's nobody.
Please don't disturb me. I need some rest.
I've heard they scoured the island flat, took man, woman, child, even the trees and the soil.
Just put your weapons away.
I didn't mean to.
Hey, come out to see the pigs.
Anything much happening out here?
We've got grave moths buzzing around everywhere. I can't let the pigs out of my sight.
Grave moths eat pigs?
If they're hungry enough, they'll eat anything. And pigs aren't known for being able to defend themselves.
Grave moths are all dead.
That's great. The pigs will be happy. I'm Derry, by the way.
Derry, guardian of the pigs.
That's me. Here, take some coins. The pigs say thank you.
Ah!
A little more for me.
Don't even think about stealing.
You better not be a looter or a vagrant.
I'm an emissary from Don Esteban.
Is that so? I didn't think the Don's men went around alone. You tend to travel in packs. I'm Severin. This farm is under my command. Stay away from the buildings and don't question my people. Remember that and we'll get along just fine.
Good to know. Are there many ruins round here?
Two of them have risen here. Both have been investigated by my men, and we took what we could out of them. A good man perished, though, in the upper ruins. Lethal place. Don't go near it.
Did you manage to get any artifacts from the ruins?
We're going to send the crates up to the monastery. We're finished with the ruins here. I'm not risking any more men for a couple of goblets. Besides, I need men here to guard what we've found. As long as those thieving gnomes are wandering around. But if you want to take a look at the ruins, on your head be it.
What problems are the gnomes causing you?
Those little runts would take the armor off your back while you slept. Have you ever seen how they dress? Pockets all over their coats, stuffed full with anything of value. They live to loot. This farm serves as an intermediate camp where we collect everything we've turned up in excavations and in searching the ruins. The Inquisitor would have my hide if I let the gnomes steal what we have gathered here.
What do you know about the other ruins on this island?
They're sprouting up like weeds. I had orders to send another group west to recover the artifacts from the ruins up there. Rudolph and his men. I haven't heard from them for quite a while, though. The way things are, I don't even know if they're still alive.
Rudolph is dead.
I wish I knew what was so important about these ruins. Still, we follow our orders. Don't you try to look innocent. I bet the Don's hands behind this. There is something in the air. Soon we are going to need every good man. I can feel it.
Can I help you with these gnomes?
I'm willing to take any help I can get. There's a group of them camped to the north. If you get rid of them, that would be a great help.
You should have fewer problems now. I've dealt with those gnomes.
That's one less problem to worry about. You have my thanks. See Reuben about a reward.
Hey, you supposed to be here. Gotta watch yourself round here if you're not authorized.
You guarding this place?
The buildings, yeah. We keep supplies here and a lot of stuff from the ruins. I also do a little, you know, trading. I'll get you anything you need for a little gold. It's a win-win situation. I'm sure we can help each other out. I mean, we're friends now, aren't we?
I took care of the gnomes for Severin.
That's great. Take some gold. Everyone likes gold.
Not me, not today. Got any artifacts or potions?
Oh yes, I've got everything. Here, take this.
Let's trade. Your goods are on the expensive side.
Quality costs. And these are tough times, my friend.
I have nothing more to tell you.
That didn't do it. Yes. Here's some more ore.
Know how long I've worked for the Don, and they make you a hunter after 2 minutes.
So you're a hunter now. You must have really impressed someone.
Good to hear you're one of us now. We can use all the help we can get.
Disgusting beasts and the Inquisition. This used to be a quiet island. Sometimes, I think all the good times have gone.
You're going to be catching my dinner now, are you, Hunter? I like my meals like I like my women, with chips.
So, you're a hunter now. Not surprising. You've got that hunter look about you.
Was that a compliment?
I don't do compliments. Just facts. Miserable things that they are.
You've become a hunter. Well done. A hunter is only a step away from being a fighter. Keep going like that, and I'll bet you'll be one of us in no time.
The treasure seekers are at the temple. They're working on a way to get inside.
That's one over on the Inquisition. Here, a reward for your efforts. Two or three more men like you and the island would already be back in our hands.
Ah, it's you. Huh. How goes it going? How's it going?
Don't you think it's time you stopped drinking?
Nope. Huh. While the fighters are so wound up, I'm staying right here and relaxing.
Here, one beer for some information.
Hey, you got one. You're beautiful.
Here, this bottle's on me.
I thank you. You are a gentleman, sir. A poet. And you're definitely not an asshole.
Thanks. I don't have anything to ask at the moment.
That's too bad.
Hey, you're a hunter? Well done. You're one of us. An elite band. Of misfits, mainly.
Not bad for a castaway.
Not bad at all. Be proud of yourself. And as a fellow hunter, if you need help, you know where I am.
All right.
This lock is too difficult.
I'm tired of talking.
Stop bothering me.
I'm tired of talking.